And today we will talk about Facebook data sharing, that how you can share your links, how you can share your images, how you can share your videos to directly to Facebook posts from your Android application. And as we have already discussed about that, how you can face data from Facebook, how you can set up your login, and how you can set up the Facebook SDK on your Android application, and how you can get key hashes for the Facebook integration. So all three of these you can watch on my previous videos of this series. I will provide you all of the links of this tutorial series. So let's talk about that, how you can share a link on Facebook post. So let's get started. Open your Android Studio, go to project. First, go to your build.gradle. Okay, and we need to set up some configuration. And first, we need to set up this library for implementing the sharing configurations. So just copy and paste it here. As you can see that I have already have a library which is a Facebook SDK library. So you have to integrate this too. I have integrated this one when I was creating the previous tutorials for you for Facebook integration. So you can watch those tutorials. You can find that how I used this library, and you need to just sync now here, and we need to set up some other configurations too. So we need to set a provider in our manifest file. So just go to your manifest file, and as you can see that this is here, but let me just delete this. And as you can see here, there, this is our Facebook section, this is our application ID, and this is our Facebook activity for login Facebook, and this is our custom tab. This is also for Facebook login integration, and now we are doing Facebook sharing. So we need a provider which is provided by Facebook. You can watch also there, and remember that when you integrate implement this provider, you have to set up your ID, your Facebook ID, Facebook app ID after the Facebook content provider. Okay, so this is it for here. And remember that you also need this metadata, and yeah, you also need, you need this metadata and provider if you are only using the sharing part. Okay, and now I'm gonna get a link which we will gonna share. Okay, this is we have set up the our URL and dependencies. Let me just create a button. Select mesh parent, web content. Type text, share content, center in parent true, margin left 15, margin right 15. Now we need to set a one click and we will give the method name as share content button and press alt enter on this red line and select the create share content button in main activity. We'll create a method in main activity, and now we need, now I'm going to create a method for sharing content on Facebook. So private void share content, share link content. So for sharing content on Facebook, link on Facebook, we need to first we need a share dialog for every kind of content. Like if we are using photo content or if we are using video content, we need the share dialog to share the data to the Facebook. This, and for now, if you want to share the content of with the link, you have to create an instance of share link content, which I'm creating right now. Share instance, new. Share content builder dot set content URL, type URI dot parse, type get string. Then we will use the link, okay, dot build. Now we need to pass the share link content instance to share dialog to share show the dialog the for sharing the content. Okay, so share dialog dot show share link content. Okay, this is fine now. Share link content. Now just run the application. Just show you that how we have done before that Facebook integration, so you can watch in the previous video too. As you can see that our Facebook SDK is already initialized here. Okay, so you can watch the previous videos, then you can learn that how you can initialize the Facebook SDK. Cardinal is taking a bit. And people who still didn't subscribe my channel, please subscribe, because we are getting that most of the people are not subscribed to our channel and watching the videos. Please give us a bit. Okay, so our application is created now, and let me just click on the share content. You will click on the share content. You can see that there will be a dialog will be appear. If you will have the Facebook application in your phone, it will redirect it to the application directly. And as you can see that we have our link, which I have added in this. This is my account, and here I can type my description. Okay, so here you can also edit. You can also edit it as a story. Okay, so when you click on post, it will be posted. And now I'm going to tell you that how you can set the some content with the URL. So just type set bot and type that we are gonna subscribe to Mickey Faisal. Because Mickey loves his viewers. Okay. And I really love you guys. So So just rerun the application. Click on share content. You can see that our content is here now. We as I have mentioned here, our content is here and our link is also there. You can just click on anywhere. Let me just use this one. Post. So guys, this is our this is how you can share your link to the on Facebook post directly. So if you like the video, please do like, share and comment your queries, and please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.